be doing a match with the aircraft carrier. See what we got. I'm trying to get better at this because I'm in between. Half of the matches I lose them, half of the matches I win them, so I'm trying to get better at it. At this, my bad. See, the reason I put or I marked the circle back there is to get reconnaissance from the ship. And then I'll mark it where it's at. See? Going backwards. So I'm right now I'm gonna leave it where it's at, but closer. Nine seconds, 8 seconds, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Should be a perfect hit. Let's see. There you go. Now I gotta wait for the planes to charge again. Any wind rate, radio silence. So far as a tie, 354. The enemy's got all the ships, so as we, so he's gotta be over here somewhere. Stop. I think it's gonna be a tight game. Oh wait, yeah, he's gonna avoid that. Ooh, damn, that was a close one. He's almost out. We got this one. Start moving, buddy. Okay, we got the aircraft carrier out of the game. Now to move on to the smaller. Like this guy right here. Smaller boats. And they lost another one. So we're ahead for... We got 620 points, and they got 509. We're ahead. This guy's almost out. This guy might take him out before I get to him. Damn, that's my bad. See if I can get this guy over here. It's getting close, man. Oh damn, I'm out of planes. Shoot. Attack target. Oh well. Got one more for that one. Our team is okay. He's out. Well, I'm gonna get this guy. Push forward. Damn, someone can get this guy right here. There we go. That was a good game. Close one, too. Alright. Okay. Let's go for another one. I'm trying to get better at this and unlock next aircraft carrier. I had this game for a while and then I deleted it. Started playing PUBG, then I stopped. Downloaded Total War Rome, and I was playing that for a while. And then I downloaded this one again. I'm trying to get back on track. Yeah, just keep it like that. Let's see what we got. Oh, that's a good hit. Close one too. I almost missed it. Yeah, he's using the perks. Trying to gain back his life. He might be coming after me now. I don't know. Let's see. Stop my fucking boat here. Yeah, let's head back. Too close to the battlefield. Damn, this guy's getting whoop. He's out. Damn. Damn, that was a total miss. Oh well. Four more. Shit. I'm gonna hit. Fuck. Well, we went down to. Anyways. Where's that guy at? Should be an easy match, though. I only got two left. Come on, buddy. Take him out. Oh, that's the first one.
Our team is about to win.
All right. Carriers out. Damn. But that's about it for him. He's got three ships against him. So, I don't think he's gonna have much left. That would be funny if we lose against that one ship. Come on, dude. We're gonna win either way. That's it. Let me check something real quick. A long ways from that. I'm gonna do one for the Wyoming one. And then I'll go back to the carrier. I haven't done battleship in a while. Five, four. Oh, they jumped. Alright. Destroy the enemy ships. Okay. Good. Looks like they're going head to head. Squadron bomber. Damn, he still got hit. Where's the boat? Not gonna risk it. Oh, that was quick for him.
Enemy aircraft incoming.
See if we can get this guy over here. Okay, I got that guy on fire. Come on, load, 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 load. Alright, he's out, he's out. Okay, so we got this guy left. Damn. I accidentally hit the fucking screen. That's a hit, yep. Damn, it's too high. Shit. It's too far away. Five, four, three, two, one, this guy's out of line. Oh damn, he's still standing. Not anymore. What? What? I'm the only one left, wow. That's about it. Oh, damn, that was so close. I almost sank the guy, but I tried my best. Damn. What's this? Battle Star. Honor Medal. Rank first on your team by experience point earned. Damn. Can't act. I mean, the Wyoming is a good ship as long as you know how to use it. it depends too on the people you got on your team. Because, for example, this match, we're gonna want win this match easily, but I guess everybody was fighting for themselves, not in the team. Let's see. Independence. I'm trying to get this one. I'm still 24,805 experience points away. So let's see. Ranger. It's a big one. Lexington. Oh, that's a bigger fleet of plane. That's an excess process. The Midway, famous Midway. This bad boy here was, I think it was issued on 1940, and it had its first class jet planes after World War II. I think it was in, I want to say 1950s. I might log in later on. Later on night. Thanks for watching. Bye.